Hello everyone and welcome to Mega Crafter episode 2. I'm so excited to get back into this game. I had a lot of fun last week and I hope that everyone had fun watching it. It is still in like beta testing, but it certainly is an interesting game to play, and I do encourage everyone to put it on our wish list. Okay. Right, we need more stone. Don't have any items to put in. Ah, it's a tree seed. Okay, I thought that was... Okay, let's go find stone. Come on, buddy. You coming, buddy? I guess buddy's not coming. Ooh, I found stone. We need like two more. Oh, mushrooms. Oh, buddy's chopping wood. Okay, excellent. Get more mushrooms. I think this is just a tiny bit too big. Where are the smaller rocks? Hey, we got a tree. Oh, I got another tree seed. Wow, okay. Okay, open to learn skills. Stamina, recovery speed. Max HP. Oh, I don't have any unused points. I thought it was telling me I did. I'm picking up a whole bunch of mushrooms. But I'm not finding any stone. Hey, look at those mushrooms all lined up in a row. Wow, I'm like fully exploring a new area. I haven't been over this way before. The thing is, if I haven't been over this way before, why can't I find stone? Wait, wait, is that stone? It looks like I found some stone. Yay, and yay, and yay, I technically have enough for that shield. Ha ha ha. Nice. I like how the deer can go in the water like that. Just like I can go in the water. I'm like, I found a source of stone. I'm gonna be grabbing stone. Ooh. What are these? Red berries. Nice. Yeah, I haven't really explored all that much, have I? Ooh, I wonder what's in this boat. Bug fragment. Red berries. Mushrooms. And stone. Don't I have a pile of stone? I do, down here somewhere. There we go. That's better. And that gave Buddy enough time to actually cut down a tree. Kind of feeling like I should be starting to head back. We can like come explore this way again tomorrow. Ooh, got more berries. And more mushrooms. Nice. I'm like, I want the mushroom. Thank you. I want this mushroom. And that one. And this one. And those ones. Ooh, so many mushrooms. And I saw stone down here. See one there and one there. Now we need to start heading back. What is this? Open. The further away you are from the transport pod, there seems to be more bugs and enemies seem to be stronger. This is a log left by a previous developer. Let's proceed with development by effectively utilizing the wisdom of our predecessors. Okay. That's where my place is. See, I found it. Yeah, we explored quite a bit today. Okay, let's go with place item, craft. Yay! I get finished item. Shield can be equipped by hitting a tab. Would that go on the hand? Yeah? Right clicking with the shield allows you to reduce damage from enemy attacks. You've now completed the bare minimum preparations. Continue the preparations in order to defeat the bug monsters. This concludes the guidance. Bug monsters are formidable enemies, so it is recommended to mass produce bark with Grammy to craft armor. The fate of this project depends on you. I wish you the best. Right, armor. Open craft menu. Okay, we don't have animal skin yet, but we can make leather leggings. No, we can't. We can make the hat. Okay, so oh, I need 5, not 3. May as well just go like that then. Yeah, okay. Hat. Ah, I forgot to pick up the hat. Okay, excellent. Okay, I need animal skin, which I don't have. We should put the next thing will be sure, let's do it like that, and we'll grab some of this stuff out. Put item. And then we'll put those back. And now we just need animal skin. So I guess we're gonna go find animals. And still pretty much looks like daytime, but I'm gonna just double check that it's not gonna become night while I'm out there. And take a rest. Okay, now it's morning. We did see animals over this way before. Oh, there's another crate. Gotta love these crates. Okay, stone. Mushroom. Oh. Berries and bug fragments. Look at this, I got more stone. Okay, I wasn't sure that lake was gonna be deep enough. Oh, I found an aminal. Yeah. What if I go three and I don't have any arrows on me? Ah. Oh, it's swimming. I can't. Oh, okay. But did I get the items? Did I get anything? Maybe some bones? So not what I was actually going for. There's got to be more animals around. Oh, a mushroom. That's an animal. I got a bone. Oh. Hey, I got meat from that. But I'm still not picking up anything that I actually need. Like animal, whatever that is that I need. Meat again. Can I eat mushroom? No. I'm like, can I eat this? How about go like that? We'll pick these up and then. Have already eaten mushroom. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of stone around here, but I'm not really seeing any, animals. Oh, yes, I do. I spy animal. Meat and bone. Okay, well, I'm still not getting animal skin or whatever it is I technically need. Oh, wow, look at this thing. Look, they're mushroom things. Are you friendly? No. I did. it does show me on the map. Good. Because I gotta try and get back there. Ugh. I gotta try and get back there and grab my stuff. You know, without getting hit again. I should have picked up some arrows. Oh well. Hey, look, there's an animal. An animal. I mean, I can talk. I swear, I can talk. I'm trying to catch up to this thing. No, it's too fast. But he just complained. Okay, I kind of don't think that was a good idea. Wow. Hey, a boar. We just got meat. Yeah, that really wasn't a good idea. Not too fast. Where was my grave? Oh, further down still. Okay. This is a different one of these. It's tough to be surrounded by multiple enemies, so it seems best to deal with them one by one. Okay. Well, considering how I got, like, killed with one hit. I'm just trying to get my stuff back. No. I just want to go to my grave. That's it. Just my grave, nowhere else. Just go, hey, pick up my stuff and get the heck out of here. Oh. Those mushroomy thingies? No. Hey, look, this one's a different one. It's a white deer. I'm definitely not going to catch up to it, am I? Right. Hey, what's that place? I know, I'm like dying. Can I cannot. Okay, excellent. Oh no, there's the white deer. I was really hoping I was gonna catch it. But the. Oh, another chest. And more of these pyramid things. Okay, I'm getting all right on these bug fragments. Okay, what is this place? Oh no, I don't actually have. There was like a whole bunch of monsters in there. Yeah, me trying to get one thing and I'm getting nothing. You know what? I do want to go make something. I actually can't make that something until I. Okay, yay, it's a deer. It's another deer. Okay, I think. No, that's a different place. I am. Okay, so my health does go back up on its own. It's a white wolf. It's two white wolves. It's three white wolves. And I'm dead again. I am not doing so good with this. I'm determined to go and get these two graves, like clear them and I think that could be it for today. Let's have a look at this one. It seems that you can expand the city by placing city tiles. Really? Well, that would be handy. Okay, yeah, max HP. Up you Learn. Wait, I can't learn it? Fine. Oh, it has two unused skill points. I thought I had it. That's why I kept like trying to up my stuff. Yay, we got bone. Okay, I'm getting there for that closest grave. Which is in the middle of all that. Think every time I'm gonna be heading out here. Turning around, dying until those white wolves are dead. That looks damaged. Okay, look at all this. I didn't know Buddy had a chance to, like, down so many trees. Oh, we did kill one. Nice. Okay, let's head off. I guess now I just gotta figure out how to add more town squares to make the town bigger. Okay, can I put that there and that there? Thank you. That and that and that and nice. Always new stuff to pick up. Okay, that wolf is almost dead. The white wolf's not far off. Yeah, okay. Yay! I did it! I did it! I did it! Okay. I picked up all those items. There, I got another grave over here. Yay! Is this a new one? It does seem like a new one. Okay, there and there and there and there. We do need to pick up the tree. And this tree. And kill boar. Meat. Yay. Okay, where is... Okay, cool. Wait, there's another one of them there? There are quite a few of these building things. Okay. It is important to use shields and roll when fighting enemies. Wait, is that the thing that I'm looking for? Actually, no, that's just one of those pyramids. That's what I'm looking for. There's a wolf, though. And there's one of those things. See, that's kind of the problem, that green shroom. I definitely do not have enough to take one of them down. Or two of them down. Seriously? Okay, let's go up here and eat and run. Run, run, run. Hey, I did it! I didn't want to fight them, I just wanted to, like, get the items and leave. It appears that the spawn points where enemies appear can be destroyed. It's better to destroy spawn points first. Hey, it followed me! No! See, the only thing that's making me determined to go and get this stuff is I don't know if it's still going to be there when I walk back in for next week's episode. I mean, it should be, but I don't know if it will be. So that's why I'm going for this stuff. There we go. It's just a wolf. We can do a wolf. There's a tree. All these buildings all over the place, though. Hey, look at that. I found one of these. Okay, no, we don't want that white wolf. Okay, that one. Hey, look, it's a white deer. Which I'd probably could get if I, oh, look, that's where one of those things are. Okay, I don't want to get too close. Oh, there's a red room too? No. I don't want to be killed again. Oh, look at that, buddy's attacking it. But buddy's getting hit. Kinda hate that I'm leaving that. Yay, we killed it. A light ring and a stone sword. We can go make a sword or a spear. I didn't mean to press that button. That green one. Yes. Okay. Let's get home. Let's get home, buddy. Look at that. We got all the tombs done. And we can make a sword. I am so happy we can make a sword. And a spear. Oh yeah, we can go for this. Hey, White Wolf. Come attack me. Okay, I didn't mean almost kill me. Still no further. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, I really do need to keep careful. Alright, there we go. And now we can pick up some more berries. I mean, mushrooms. And that tree. And this tree. Oh, there's a chest in there? Yeah, no. We're running away. We are very much indeed going home. Oh, what? At least I'm not as far away. Still pretty far because I end up going that way instead of... let's go again. I probably should have dropped some stuff off before leaving again. Maybe like picked up some arrows. Okay, why don't I go around the... around the lake. This is a good place for rocks, though. Yeah, for stone. Yeah, meat and bone. Okay, one there. That there. That there. Really? Yeah, I kind of do really need to keep an eye on that health. Okay, so I just mapped out that lake. Oh, yep, I can see where I died now. I just gotta be careful because there were some shroomies around, and I don't want to get attacked by one because I'd probably die. Okay, so there are some white wolves that way. Was trying to avoid the white wolves, not go directly into their area. There's another white wolf, one that I've actually attacked already. It looks stuck a little bit. I know, where is the old grave? Oh, the old grave's like right here. Okay. Let's head back. So many mushrooms. You know, having more stamina would be so handy. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Nope, I died. Again. Okay, can I, like, drop stuff off? Can I actually put, like, more than one thing in? Or does it have to be just that? Okay, that's a little crazy. One thing per container. Just gonna say. Okay, so a little bit more that way would work. Okay, I'm probably not that far away from my grave. Yeah, it's starting to show up on the map, so it's not that far away. There it is. Yay, I picked up stuff. Hey, is that another? No, that's just stone. That's gonna get. Is that another boat? So, still nothing in the way of. Oh, whatever it is I need. Oh, there's a red mushroom and a green one down there. Or is that two green ones? I didn't quite see. It seems you can expand the city by placing city tiles. Okay. I think we already read one like that. Oh, we did read one like that. Okay, I kind of feel like we're supposed to be going more north. But you know, more north can wait for a little bit. We can just grab these berries and there and go more west. I mean, west is a good direction, don't you think? Yeah, I'm going further away. Not close up, but further away. This is the right way. Okay. Oh, we're coming up to a lake. There's another lake there. Yay, more meat. Oh, wow. Getting there. We're getting so close. Yeah, so we've got to go more this way. Is that fire I can see in front of me? I mean, it certainly looks like it could be fire. It is fire. I'm so happy to be home. I can make a sword, but we don't have limestone. Okay, that's a city tile. Wow. Okay, well, at least that's something. Okay, let's, a container that can only hold one type of item. Okay, I want ones that can hold many types of items. No. Okay, well, that's stuff to make a house when I eventually, have stuff to make a house. Anyway, I think this is a great place to like wrap things up. So if you made it this far and enjoyed the video, please hit the like and subscribe buttons. Feel free to leave a comment, as I do read each and every single one. I hope you're having a wonderful time zone wherever you are in the world, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye!